Hart immediately showed why this match was perfect for him. Instead of just punching Austin's face, he'd attack Austin's legs instead. Bret wanted to make sure that his search for revenge worked the leg, break it down, and the submission opportunities would come.
Thank you.
As the two continued to fight, the action would again return to ringside. A strong Irish whip. Hart continued to maintain control, but Austin would not stop fighting. In favor of Austin, tried to rally the Rattlesnake back to his feet one more time. Cut bad, and now down again. Was there anything left in Stone Cold Steve Austin? When Hart locked in the sharpshooter, you could see two clear reactions. One group was loudly cheering, sure that the hitman had done what he needed to do, and that victory was coming.